Here is a request from Miss Understood and Aid to You for a South Korean singer, BTS Jin. Now his hands tell me he has talent because of the length of the fingers. His hands also tell me that he's good at not always telling the truth. He can flip things to the way he wants it. And this comes from the little pinky finger. Anybody with a bent pinky finger or a twisted pinky finger, this is the mercury, this is the intellect, to turn things around. You'll probably find a lot of politicians have got that same thing. Anyway, he's got a nice square hand, hard-working hand. His thumbs are very, very low set. I think he's lived a lot of lifetimes. Has a lot of different personalities. Has great wisdom in the lower phalanges of his tongue. He's like a mystic in so many different ways, and the flexibility of his will leads him into anything that he wants to do, and he sees everything as being okay. The balance of his fingers are beautiful, and the length of his fingers are, as I said before, are very, very beautiful. And the finger of self tells me that he has confidence in being who he's being, but he likes to be patted on the back. He likes to be recognized. He likes to be seen as something very, very special. It's a very important thing to have this ego thing going, working for him. Now, the finger of Saturn here, that's his structure of life, the karma, the purpose. And the purpose here is coming in the thinking, the being and the doing. He has a very little line of love, which he learns later on in life. And the line, at this time, his headline is very, very strong. Again, I see some movement coming down here out of Apollo, which means he's got more talent than he really knows, and more stuff is going to come out of him. Another thing is going to be an independent and do very well for himself.